Alright, what's up everyone? Today we are looking at Vaxart, almost up 2x today. Here are the numbers. We've got a rise of $3.07 per share, or 96.24%. Vaxart currently trades at 6.26 per share. 52-week low is 25 cents per share, and 52-week high is $6.48 per share. Short interest is 6.17%. Market cap is around 267,860,000. Volume is 140 million. As a reminder, I'm posting daily videos Monday through Friday on the most popular stock of the day, winner or loser. So please consider subscribing and liking this video if that interests you. So I'm going to give some quick general info on Vaxart, and then we'll get into today's move and where it might be headed in the future. So Vaxart is a biotech company based in the United States. It was founded in 1969, so it's more than 50 years old. And the unique and interesting part of Vaxart is that they are focused on developing oral vaccines or tablets-based vaccines rather than injections. And it gets even more exciting because Vaxart actually has proven success and experience with respiratory viruses. As noted on their website, they have treated over 400 people with tablet vaccines for norovirus, influenza, RSV, and HPV. And in its studies, it has demonstrated comparable protection to that of injectable vaccines. So they really have two main arguments with making these oral vaccines. Number one is that it is much easier to disperse and consume these. And they're absolutely right. Normal injections have to be cooled and regulated, and you can only get it by getting an injection from a licensed person. Now, with the tablets, you have much easier dispersal since they only require room temperature, so no special arrangements with transportation and storage is needed. On top of that, Vaxart claims taking the vaccine orally allows for efficient delivery to the small bowel, which helps generate immune responses. And again, they are using the same tech as a normal vaccine, which uses recombinant DNA to generate an immunity to viruses. So I think there is a lot of potential here. However, if the company gets and develops an injectable vaccine before Vaxart does, the US is going to focus on the vaccine that's developed first. So what really matters is getting there first, not exactly having the perfect vaccine even a year after one is developed. Now, today, we hear that Vaxart has signed a memorandum of understanding with Atwell Medical Solutions Theraflow, in which they will work with Atwell for developing the vaccine, scaling up the processes, and the actual manufacturing of it. The press release and news is extremely encouraging because it suggests Vaxart really believes their vaccine has potential and could be the answer. Granted, I'm sure all the vaccine companies working on a COVID vaccine think this also, but this specific press conference had a remarkable effect on investors' confidence, skyrocketing the stock up almost 100% today. So that's where we at, and I think that as more people hear about this company, we will continue to see this stock price rise. But please, please, please remember that the news can swing the other way just as quickly, and the stock could drop 50, 60, 70% in just a few days. And on the other hand, if we get good news, the stock could climb up several hundred percent. So this is a very high risk stock, and unless you really have insider knowledge on what's really going on in Vaxart and how they feel, investing in it is a gamble. There are tens and tens of vaccine companies working on vaccines, so really just picking one and throwing the dice is a big gamble. But today's news was very encouraging. Anyways, that's it for today. Thank you so much for watching. If you enjoyed the video, please consider subscribing and liking the video. And I'll catch you in tomorrow's video.